Here we have a point. As we add a second point, we get a line. By adding a third point, we get a plane where those points become vertexes and the lines become edges. By adding a fourth point, we now get an object, and that plane turns into a face. If an edge is parallel to the folding line, then in the next view, it's true length. As we come up, if we look parallel to an edge, we get an edge view. If we keep going, the view is foreshortened until we get perpendicular to the view, where then we get true shape.